Together.
The draw of the Pikes Peak International Hill Climb is the unique atmosphere that we've got. Again, 14,000 feet is where we end our race. We start at 9,000. So you've got almost 5,000 feet of elevation gain in just over 12 and a half miles. Crazy steep grades, 156 turns, beautiful scenery. Can't match it in the world.
It was really good, for sure. It was a lot of fresh understands because, you know, it's all the work of the team behind this project, and now I'm the only one who can make a mistake or break it. So we had pressure, but since the start of the test, the feeling with the car is really good. So I was concentrated on my drive. I had a very good drive, no mistakes, pushing hard. Good feeling, so for sure I'm really satisfied to reach the top at first without any mistake, and I think the time is really good.
You know, as the cards were stacking out today, for us the goal was to get second, and we achieved that. The car's in one piece. It ran as good as I could have expected. The times that we were exceeded were exactly what we were aiming for a year ago when we developed this car. So all in all, I'm so proud of the team.